Give your description of the triple pass play, and it looked like it was, I think Alex was throwing to you, but Tamarian went up and got it. What was your view of that play?
We would call it circus, and it was circus play. You know what I'm saying? Kind of got broken up, but made something out of that.
Would you have originally been the guy it was supposed to go to?
Or? Nah.
No?
Keith.
Oh, okay.
But he came back to me, and Terry made the play, so it worked out for that.
You had a real nice block after he caught it. Was that just, did it just feel like playground football at that point?
Yeah, just time to spring to be a play for the team.
Yeah. It seemed like the offense was real physical in that game. Did you feel that way? Did you feel like you guys are getting to where you want to be from a physical standpoint?
I feel like we're physical every game. It just, we finally put a whole game together where we was physical as a unit, so.
On the trick play there, did you think the ball was coming to you?
Once it was in the air, yeah. But then I seen Terry attack it and the defender coming out to me, so it kind of worked out.
Okay,
if I would have caught it, I probably got hit hard.
That catch down the sideline that you grabbed, was that one of your better ones that you got, just trying to keep the toes in?
It was a better route. I think it was a better route. I don't know what defender was. Might have been on the other hashes.
You've been close to beating these guys the last 2 years. How much would it mean to you to get one this year?
It means a lot. Since I've been, we won state championship, so that's, you know, you always play for the titles when you come to Florida State, so that's it'll be big for us, you know, especially in my class.
The way that game unraveled last year, you guys were up 20 points. After that game, was it just kind of like, how did that just happen?
I mean, it was heartbreaking. When, how did it happen? Because we seen it happen. It's something to learn from. Don't make those same mistakes this year. Yeah.
You talk about the route you ran. I mean, you lost that guy. Is that the most fun part of what you do?
Yeah, I like spinning people. I like having them, making their head hurt, making the defensive coordinator think. So, yeah, that's part of my game. I love running routes. I don't think nobody in the nation can guard me.
What's challenging about their DBs?
Nothing.
Just being the one-on-one?
Yeah, they like to play man-to-man coverage. I ain't really seen nothing too much on film. You know, it's Miami. That's what they're going to do. They're going to play man-to-man coverage.
You've been a Florida State fan for a long time. Has this game always meant more to you, just you and your family?
Yeah, I mean, it mean a lot to me. You know, just playing for Florida State, it's a tradition. Then going down to play Miami, and then being that I'm from Jacksonville, just to go down and play against Miami, that just mean even more to me. So, yeah.
You know.